they're more advanced. You know, they're the best team in the league for a reason. They play hard, they adjust well, they play well on the road. Definitely can't be thinking they're ahead in the series at all.
There's so much is made of home ice in a playoff series. Does it really matter? Does it really make a difference in a series like this where it's all even?
I think that the changes, the matchups that you can get, I think is definitely beneficial. It's something that you want to take advantage of. Mm-hmm. You want to make sure that the other team has to work on their, you know, first line. Maybe we get our team pairing against them, and it makes it tough on them. That's something you play all year for. But now that we have them back in our rink, it's something we got to capitalize on.
Series is even at 1-1, but do you feel like this hockey team has the momentum moving forward?
I think there's, you know, a little bit of confidence coming into our locker room last night after the game, thinking that we did things well. Still areas of improvement, make sure we stay out of the penalty box, but we got to take those positives and move them forward for tomorrow night.